100 young people from all over the country had a chance to do just that with Steeler quarterback Ben Roethlisberger. Charles Shumway has more.
Super Bowl quarterback, you bet, but today, Ben Roethlisberger was just the biggest kid on the playground. Did what?
That's Ben Roethlisberger. He told me to rush him, and then he tried getting away, but I can't.
Well, you saw me to a player, he tipped off, he's like, almost hit the ground, and I just turned, and I got it. I tipped it like two times, like,
oh, no, I'm not on TV.
I felt really excited.
Ben clearly didn't enjoy the pick as much as Jonathan, but his defense picked him up with this interception, and number 7 was back in the game.
Good pick! I'm off!
Like on the Steelers Super Bowl, it was like
Cantonio
Holmes. I barely got in, but yeah, it was
no.
Pretty cool.
For the 460 campers, just
he's
being around Ben was the highlight.
He's friendly, fun, nice.
I learned that it's not about winning, it's you just go to have fun. It's fun.
In a contest called Go For It to wrap up the day,
yeah,
Tyrese Jennings nailed the tire not once, not twice, but when he could have walked away with personal autographs, he put it all on the line, crossed himself, and went for a game-used autographed football.
I told you!
You've got the cards, you've got the wristband, you've got an autographed poster, you've got an autographed game ball. Do you want a shot for the jersey?
Tyrese decided to quit while he was ahead, but then said, go ahead and throw it anyway, just for the fun of it. And yes, you guessed it. Ben says he will be bringing Tyrese an autographed jersey tomorrow. Day 2 at the camp. Ben Roethlisberger making a lot of memories at his football camp, which continues tomorrow and Wednesday.
I didn't see him.
In downtown, John Shumway, KDK TV News on Pittsburgh CW.
That young man's got a pretty good arm. Another big